This may seem a regular town in West Germany, but if you look closer, nothing is what it seems like. This town sits on the edge of the largest hole in Europe. This place is 10.5 by 6.5 kilometers. It is so big you can even see it from outer space. To put things into perspective, it is twice the width of Manhattan, and it is taller than from downtown New York to Central Park. Theoretically, it could fit Manhattan twice. It is by far the lowest man-made point of Europe. Let's start at the top and slowly go down to the bottom. Begun in 1978, the mine's operation area currently has a size of over 50 square kilometers. The black landscape at the bottom of this pit looks like a whole other planet, something that comes straight from a science fiction movie. As you can imagine, in order to get to the black bottom of this hole, you need some really big machines. In fact, the biggest and heaviest machine on Earth. The Beggar 293 owns some records for terrestrial vehicle size in the Guinness Book of Records. The bucket wheel itself is over 21 meters in diameter, with 18 buckets, each of which can hold over 15 cubic meters of material. It can move up to 250,000 tons of soil per day. To put that into perspective, it can fill up 96 Olympic pools a day. About 15 of this planet's biggest machines have been working together for years to eventually reach the dark-colored brown coal, which you can see in the far distance of this shot. The Beggar 293 is 96 meters tall. It is 225 meters long, and it weighs 14,200 tons. It requires 5 people to operate it, and is powered by an external power source, providing 16.5 megawatts. That's enough to power an entire village. Did you even notice that person in the foreground of this shot wearing that orange suit? It's not only the bucket wheel excavators that are huge. 7 spreaders like these are used to move the soil and overburden coal to the conveyor belts and train loading station of the mine. This means slowly but surely the entire mine turns clockwise. All the conveyor belts together cover a total of 115 kilometers. That's enough to reach the common line, which is considered to be the edge between Earth and space. Now let's have a look how the deepest point of Europe actually looks like, and let this otherworldly landscape settle in for a second. The mine, once completed, will hope to convert itself into a lake by diverting water from the River Rhine. This will take approximately 60 years. The planned Lake Hambach would become the deepest and, after Lake Constance, the second largest lake in Germany. Put together, the Hambach mine produces several million tons of filthy lignite annually, which is fed into the nearby RWE-owned power plant complexes. These plants are some of the most toxic emitters in Europe, the source of some 50 million tons of annual CO2 emissions. However, current environmental groups are speaking out against the negative effects that the mine presently inflicts. Therefore, the future of the mine is uncertain. Regardless of personal opinion, the mine represents the pinnacle of human ingenuity and the extraordinary challenges that we are able to undertake. If you like this video, you'll probably like my upcoming videos too. Subscribe to my channel to stay tuned and give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching.